she hit
the ball.
Because they have them somewhere.
One into the bag.
Ladies and gentlemen, your city champion, the boys pole vault, vaulting the highest in the city of Fort Lauderdale today, the mark of 4.10 meters. That's 13 feet, 5 1/4 in English. A junior from Cardinal Gibbons, Sam Murky, your city champion of the boys pole vault, receiving his gold medal souvenir shirt from fellow Gibbonite, Gibbons alumnus, former Mayor Jack Seiler, and city commissioner and Aquinas alum, Robert McKenzie. Congratulations, Sam, city champion in the boys' pole vault.
Oh,
I'm gonna be
Thank you. I don't know.